My name is Shade Ladikwo, and I just want to speak my mind and just say it. So this, I'm talking about pressure on women. A lot of people always say, you know, it's not that difficult now. Come on, you guys, it's, you know, women empowerment. It always sounds like it's being over-exaggerated. But the reality is a lot of women face a lot of pressure in different aspects of their lives. Right from when they grow up, you know, women are taught to clean, cook, you know, by parents. You know, your mother will tell you, don't speak to a man. You know, hi, don't go near a man. Then when you have finished university, where is the man? Why should I have seen this man since you were hiding inside the house? But the pressures. So that's just one. You know, there's wife material. You must be a certain way. You must know how to cook, clean, be a certain way. And that's your parents. And then you have society as a whole that's telling women how to dress, how to look, what to wear, what not to wear, what to drive, where to live. For a long time, living on your own meant that you were a prostitute standard. Now, even now, as in this new age, you'll be like, you think that it's getting easier? But no, single women still find it difficult to get to rent apartments on their own now, because I'd rather rent to a married couple, please. All the single people, you understand, I don't want problems. So the reality is, it's saying that to be a man in some climates. In this climate, for instance, it's just very difficult to be a woman. And let's not forget about the ultimate, in people's eyes, marriage. In fact, you can cure cancer, but if you are not married, you are nobody. You are nothing. If you like, provide Nigeria with electricity 24 hours for the rest of their life. If you are not married and you have no children, what have you done, please? And that's the reality, and that is something that men will never face. Men are encouraged to be industrious, entrepreneurial, economic, go get it. But women always say, you know, do you have to do it? Oh, you're already turning 48. Yes, you are the CEO of Chevron, but don't you want to get married? Wow, honey, if I want to get married, I know what to do. You know, so the pressure we put on women, get married, after you get married, have a child, after you have a child, have a boy, after you have a boy, when are you gonna have two? Jeez, the pressure never ends. And that's why it's important that we keep on allowing men to tell their stories and to understand that you don't have to have these things to be valid. It's nice if that's what you want. If you want to get married, please, it is lovely. But you are complete, you are whole, without anything that society tells you, as long as that is what you want. And as society, because society is you and I, as society we have to learn that we should allow people to just be. If I want to wear a top that shows some cleavage, honey, let me show it. It's my boo, it's not yours, all right? If I want to live in a 5-star apartment and I'm single, honey, it's my money, not yours. If I want to get my did, honey, it's not yours. Hello.